my gosh, another jam session. No more jam sessions. This is very unique. We're going to celebrate a great musician that just so happens to play drums. And he used to perform with us, actually with the Spagatini All-Stars. His name was Ricky Lawson. Ricky Lawson, great musician, drummer, composer from Detroit, born in 1954, November 8th. Had recorded and performed with Michael Jackson, Steely Dan, Whitney Houston. It's endless. And so what we're going to do, this is a little unique. We're going to feature some vocalists, and we're going to feature bass players and drummers, which supported this entire musical week. And we're going to let them have a little taste of the action. And right now we're going to kick it off with this very, very talented singer that I worked with for 2 years in L.A. Anybody from L.A.? At a place called Pips. It was on La Brea and Pico. And this is Latasha Baskerville. She's phenomenal. She was the biggest hit. People would drive all the way from Boston. Drive from Boston. Bakery.
Boston Bakery.
Anyway. Yeah, Letitia. I called her Letitia. Because she can sing. And so we're going to feature Eric Valentine, Stan Sargent, Spagatini All-Stars. Put your hands together for Letitia. Rock steady.
Rock steady, babe. That's what I feel now. Yeah. Live on.
where we can come see you?
Not right now, just working on my album.
Uh-oh. All right, where's Ashlyn? Where is she? Mel Brown, Dane Hooper. Did she get there? 1 second. Okay, she's gonna play congas.
How's everybody doing?
Uh-oh. How about Stan Sargent and Eric Valentine?
Thank you.
at some of his work. So if you can see that, it's amazing. Okay, how about Ashlyn? She's awesome. Dave Hooper, Mel Browns. I call you Ashlyn. That's what I call you. All right, up next, we have Arthur Thompson, our percussionist that's been entertaining you all week long, is actually a great drummer. So we're gonna feature him in Down With Three. And Sam Sims, put your hands together for Sam Sims. All right, thank you both very much. Come on, Sam Sims.
More juice, no more juice.
They need juice. Anybody have any orange juice on them? Apple juice?
Beer?
Beer?
All right. There it is.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
Here we go.
Thank you.
chunks were flying. There was chunks flying everywhere. Chunkies. And how about Arthur Thompson? Oh my God. What? That guy's frightening. He's been in that, locked up in that room all day, and he just got out. Man, thank you. What a gift, bro. Amazing. Okay, now we're going to go back to some street stuff. Actually, Streeter, Charles Streeter on drums. Ethan Farmer on bass. Little Michael Jackson.
Need some background singing.
Which Ricky worked with a lot, did a tour. Actually, that's it right
there.
Yeah,
it's a Michael Jackson tour right there.
Okay. You guys having fun? Did you buy all your CDs yet? Raise your hand if you bought all your CDs. Raise your hand if you haven't gotten my Latin Jazz CD yet.
Yeah. I'm down with three.
What?
After you buy a DW3 CD,
wait.
You have money left over. You can buy Robbie's
yeah,
CD.
Yeah, that's right. But there's no DW3 on this ship. There's
who?
Like a TV
what?
All-stars on the ship.
Oh, right. I forgot.
Sorry.
He blew it. All right. How what a week. Is anybody blessed? Anyone feel blessed? I once heard a wise man say, come as you are, but don't leave as you came. Come as you are, but don't leave. Anybody feel like that?
Yeah, all my money's gone.
All your jars are filled. You're going to go back wherever you live, and you're going to pour on your neighbors, your workplace, everywhere you go, the market where you pump gas, and then we're all going to see you the next time we cruise, right? What? Who? Just give me your deposit before you leave, and then we'll work it all out. Okay, here we go. These guys don't know what they're playing, but they've been playing all week long. Put your hands together for Spagatini All-Stars. 1, 2, 3.